second to say happy belated birthday to yourself. A little bit older, a little bit wiser. Since we last saw each other, I gained myself a bit of hardware. I know it's been a little weird year, but I'm sure you've been finding the positives during the negative time. I'm getting to spend some extra time with the family, which is very important. As you get older, you'll find that that time with the family is being lost. Even if sometimes it feels like, man, I wish you'd get the house for some of the best times of your life. I've been in America so long now, and I always reflect back my time with my family. I wish I had more. So keep using this time. I know it's a little weird back home right now. Keep using it to better yourself. Keep dreaming big, whatever you want to do with your life. Keep studying in school. Keep getting those grades up. And that's how I was able to do everything I did. I worked hard at my degree and believed in myself. I thought that made it better. I had a good support system. And I got my grades at school. I got my degree from university. If you follow those principles and listen to your parents, you're going to be jamming. Everybody, so I wish you a happy birthday. Things are going to get back to normal. We're going to get back to the UK, get back on Twitter. I'll see you all again. Next picture we all take, we'll have this thing. So we can do it. All right, I'll be right back.